Between Christmas Eve and New Year's Day, officers with the Maryland State Police Department made over 200 arrests and issued thousands of citations. State police made 171 DUI arrests, 36 drug-related arrests, and 69 arrests for other crimes during the week-long period. Officers also issued more than 5,800 citations and more than 6,100 warnings. They also responded to 616 crashes and more than 10,000 service calls.